Villanueva, retired General Villanueva, na meron daw isang former chief PNP receiving a monthly payroll from you. Pwede bang malaman kung sino itong former chief PNP? I'm concerned because I am a former chief PNP. Baka mamaya, mayroong lalabas na script dyan na si Bato ay tumatanggap ng pera galing sa'yo.
Wala pong ganun pong nangyayari.
Sigurado ka?
Sigurado po ako. Wala.
Kilala mo ba ako?
Nakita ko po kayo in person nung andito na po sa Senate po.
Before that, nag-meet ba tayo in person?
Never po.
Sigurado ka?
Sigurado
kahit po. Selfie. May selfie ka sa akin?
Selfie, I think wala po.
Kahit nag-cruise mo lang tayo sa isang mall, nakita mo ako. Hindi mo ako nakita sa isang
hindi
mall?
Hindi po.
Sigurado ka?
Sigurado po ako.
Siniguro ko lang dahil baka mamaya may lalabas na script dyan na ako yung former chief PNP na tumatanggap sa iyo ng pera. Laruhin ko lang ito. So, General Gonzales, pwede malaman from you kung sino yung former chief PNP na sinasabi niyo na tumatanggap ng monthly payroll from Alice Go?
Your Honor, I don't have any confirmation, but I'm sure you're not the one. I think so.
Thank you. If I'm not the one, yun lang siniguro
na. Ngayon nga, first time ko lang ho narinig, pati PNP chief before or former PNP chief could be part of this. So almost sure po ako na may part ng BI dito. Thank you, Madam Chair.
Salamat, Senator Joel. And General Villanueva, may narinig po ba kayong kahit sinong high-ranking army official na di umano sinuhula ni Go Huaping?
Madam Chair, I don't have any information about the army officer.
And what about General Karamat? May balita po ba kayo? Ano bang balita niyo tungkol sa dating hepe ng CIDG?
I'm not really sure sir kung yun ang tama kung yun ang narinig kong he is a part of the information. Hindi ko masyadong sigurado, ma'am. Wala naman kaming formal communication with most of the intelligence officers. May one or two lang nagbumanggit sa akin, pero
tungkol kay General Karamat?
Yeah, no, ma'am. Partly, but
partly kay General Karamat?
Hindi, ma'am. Yung information, hindi parang may sinabi lang sila sa CIDG, pero walang specific name na General Karamat, ma'am.
So yung unit ng CIDG ang nababanggit ng ilan mga intelligence operatives. And nabanggit nyo rin po kanina yung monthly na payola. What about mga dating government officials o cabinet secretaries? Kasama po ba sila sa usap-usapan sa intelligence community?
No information, ma'am. None, ma'am.
Alright, salamat, General. Yes, SP Pro Tempore.
Yung sinasabi nyo monthly payroll, mga police, alam nyo unfair yata sa police organization sa Philippine National Police in general. Siguro pwede niyo nang pangalanan kung sino itong mga police na ano na under the monthly payroll kasi I think it's unfair for the police organization kasi syempre you'll cast doubts on them, on all of them.
Yeah. Madam Chair, actually I don't have the name except there was some rumors in the intelligence community that a former chief PNP, that's only the information.
Former chief PNP?
Yes. We don't have the exact name.
Hindi niya pwede pangalanan?
I don't have the name, sir, kung sino talaga. Basta former chief PNP lang.
Madalba, is that a gossip or? Huh? Anyway,
that's why I said, sir, that the intelligence community are still verifying it. They had to confirm it yet. But